Welcome back. So today we are going to continue on here in Aurora Hills Chapter 1. We are currently working on this here. And we're trying to get it to the green. So I can't solve this yet. There's no power to this yet either. Can't exactly work on it. I've already dealt with that puzzle. There's something in okay, this actually will work. Warrant fuse. Okay, move that there, that there. There we go. Oh. Need to replace that. Okay, so doing that, okay. Not gonna move that. This is Linda Harmon, and she was Haven River. Hold on. Okay. So let me go ahead and write this down. Linda Harmon. Haven River. / bridge. Let's go ahead and put her there. Kadir was last seen Salmon. Marvin. His homestead. At Stafford Farms. I decided to get an early start today. I'm at the Park Visitor Center right now. I'll be heading out deeper into the National Park soon. Start searching the area where Patrick was last seen, 2 miles southeast. Of Canoe Lake. Canoe Lake. I'll leave a note with any clues that I find here in the main office for you when you arrive. I'm going to take a look around for now. P.S. The road here was washed out due to the heavy rainfall over the last few weeks. So take our second park ranger truck instead of that hunk of metal you call a car. There should be an extra set of keys in the archival room. See you soon, Jess. And then this one is Harrison. He was last seen on his front porch. In the town. I have her there. Patrick. Be there ish. Stafford Farms. There. It's the sawmill. Town. Remember, it said that she was missing. Clara between Piedmont Ridge, Plainmont Ridge, and Mattapon Pass. Okay. Okay. Now that the photos are all in correct position. So four, five, I'm confused. Okay. One, two. Triangles. One, two. Oh, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Maybe an intersection causes things. So 11? Oh, that's 13. But miscounted. Oh, I get it now. So this is what we have to mess with. Up here. Okay. And the insides are the other side. Okay. So for this one, it's the triangles and then that. Then this intricate one is all those, that. Going back in. Okay, 1, 2, 3 are done. Okay, so this one is the stripes, and then the four corners. Wrong one. Okay, so that one is sideways. Okay, the red fox. Okay. Black gemstone, stibnite, pocket knife. Let's go ahead and put the stibnite in its place. Magnetic dart. Now I get it. Okay, so it's bird, deer, wolf. Fox. Actually, not wolf. Fox. And then it's rabbit, fish, bear. So, fox is 2, rabbit is 1. Okay. Okay, so fish is 9. Handle to the furnace. Oh, now I get it. So that's yellow in the top left, then purple, then white, and orange is below the white. Black here, and then this is blue. That's how we're gonna get the cash register open. Orange, yellow, white, purple, black, blue. Okay, it's not gonna give us. Okay, so the deer is 3. Bird is 6. Bears 5. Okay. I have a new lead. One of the reports filed away in here describes an eyewitness saw Patrick hiking down Trapper's Trail. She said that he appeared to be in a state of unease, glancing back behind him nervously. She greeted Patrick, but he just breezed past her as if he didn't realize she was there. I'm heading down that trail now, maybe when you get here. And this is actually where I'm going to go ahead and end it for today, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. And I will see y'all next time. Bye, y'all.